Welcome to worship at St. Peter's Lutheran in Lancaster, Ohio. I'm Pastor Leslie. We're worshiping on the fourth Sunday of Advent. Upon being greeted by no less than an angel, a messenger of God, Mary agrees to what seems impossible. She reminds us that in our own lives of faith, it's after a moment of divine inspiration that the difficult and uncharted path begins. And yet, God's blessing goes with us the whole way, for all of our days. Mountaintop moments in our lives are only passing experiences in God's long work of blessing. We begin our worship with the lighting of the Advent wreath. Life in the midst of a pandemic has reminded us that we live on the brink every day. We stand on the threshold between this world and the next one. And the love we give one another is a sign of eternity, a reminder of love's source, given by our God who is with us now. On this, the fourth Sunday of Advent, we remember the messenger of God who greeted an ordinary girl, Mary. The Lord is with you. What a gift and a promise. Emmanuel, God is with us. We light these candles with gratitude for the near presence of God promised to us always. God is as close as our own breath. This, in a confused and confusing world, brings a peace that passes all understanding. It's the peace that knows company is coming. O come, O dayspring, come and cheer. O Son of Justice, now draw near. Disperse the gloomy clouds of night and death's dark shadows put to flight. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to you, O Israel. We continue with our prayer of confession, receiving the marvelous gift of God's forgiveness. Blessed be God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, whose forgiveness is sure and whose steadfast love endures forever. Amen. Together, let us honestly and humbly confess that we have not lived as God desires. Loving and forgiving God, we confess that we are held captive by sin. In spite of our best efforts, we have gone astray. We have not welcomed a stranger. We have not loved our neighbor. We have not been Christ to one another. Restore us, O God. Wake us up and turn us from our sin. Renew us each day in the light of Christ. Amen. People of God, hear this good news. By God's endless grace, your sins are forgiven and you are free. Free from all that holds you back, and free to live in the peaceable realm of God. May you be strengthened by God's love, comforted by Christ's peace, and filled with the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen. We lift our hearts in prayer for the prayer of the day. O God of Elizabeth and Mary, you visited your servants with the news of the world's redemption and the coming of the Savior. Make our hearts leap with joy, and fill our mouths with songs of praise, that even as we bear Christ in our lives, we may tell others the good news of God's peace. In your Son's name we pray. Amen.